Before the name cotton candy was changed in the 1920s, it was called fairy floss, likely because eating the super sweet food helped to cause dental decay, and thus led to more little white nuggets that the tooth fairy could swipe from under pillows while small children were sleeping. Our sweet tooth likely hasn't abated as we've grown older. But is it really wise to eat dessert? Sugar has been called the crack cocaine of foods because it is as addictive as an illicit substance. It's more dangerous than even drugs or alcohol. The more sugar we consume, the more the reward receptors in our brains need sugar to recreate a high. This means that, as with other addictive substances, sugar addiction becomes a cycle that is hard to stop. We need more and more of it to feel the same sugar rush that we experienced the first time we ate it. The good news is that dessert can take many forms. Sure, you can eat a single serving of cotton candy, which is made entirely of sugar, causing a crack-like meltdown of your brain synapses. Or you could eat something a little different. A serving of fresh fruit sorbet might only have 5 grams of sugar, and therefore around 70 calories. In comparison, a single slice of New York-style cheesecake with caramel drizzle can have upwards of 50 grams of sugar and 1,650 calories. If you are eating a 2,000 to 2,500 calorie diet, guess where almost 3/4 of your total calories allotted for the day just went? Plus, you're likely to need 2 slices of that cake the next time you have dessert to feel the same delicious high. The other letdown from eating high sugar and high calorie desserts, though, is that, just like with drugs and alcohol use, there is always a crash shortly following the high. You may feel angry, depressed, exhausted, and irritable following a sugar binge. This is because your hormones are now craving that next hit of sugar. A better option would be to indulge in dessert sparingly, or to simply choose better desserts. For example, replace refined sugars with whole fruits that contain fiber and pectin. These plant substances were designed to help our bodies metabolize the sugar we consume. A date cacao dusted truffle might satisfy your sweet craving while offering high levels of antioxidants and not creating chaos in your blood sugar levels. A bowl of fresh strawberries with a little fresh cinnamon would also do the trick without eating up your entire daily caloric allowance. You get the idea. Choose your desserts wisely and you can still indulge without becoming a sugar addict.